Hello, my name is Dickerson from the Dickerson Bluegrass Talk Show, live at Summer Island Music Festival. I'm here with Lorraine Jordan from two bands, actually, Caroline Road and
Garrett Newton Band.
How do you like it here at Summer Island?
I love it. It's freezing, but I'm okay. I just came back from a bluegrass cruise where I was in 100 degree weather, and now I'm in about 40 degree weather, but we're making it. People are doing really good. I think there's a lot of people out there, a lot of traditional bluegrass people, which I really like.
And you're going to be performing at 6 tonight?
I'll be on at 6 o'clock, for real.
With Caroline Road?
With Caroline Road. That's my band. Mm-hmm.
Who's the band members next to Caroline Road?
We got Tommy Long, we got Ben Green, we got Matt Hooper. I got on bass Randy Graham, and it's kind of a, you know, everybody's about the same except for Randy just joined us on bass and vocals.
And you play the mandolin.
I do play the mandolin.
And you play the bass for the Garrett.
For Garrett. I play bass for Garrett, helping him out right now.
And you like Joe Mullins' festival here?
I love Joe Mullins' festival. I love Joe Mullins. Joe Mullins is the walking, talking picture of true grass music, and I really think a lot of Joe Mullins. He's done a lot for Garrett. He wrote the liner notes for Garrett East Band. He's done a lot for Carolina Road. He's done a lot for bluegrass in general. And we just got a brand new CD out called True Grass. It's made it up its way to the charts. It's hit number one on several charts, and right now it's number two song in the country. We're hoping to improve that to number one next month. And it's all about, you know, traditional bluegrass music, which is exactly what Joe Mullins stands for.
How did you do right on bluegrass again?
I was written by David Stewart, great songwriter out of Wyoming. He writes for Eddie Raven and several country artists and bluegrass artists. And it was a story I told him that I thought needed to be told. And it's kind of the anthem right now of traditional bluegrass music.
That's awesome. Who's in the Garrett Newton Band?
Well, you got Alan Dyer, good traditional singer. Guitar. Park Oppenheimer playing lead guitar. You got on the mandolin, Daniel Aldridge, and you got Garrett playing the banjo. I'm playing the bass, and Chris Hill plays support.
And you also have a coffee house in North Carolina, don't you?
Yes, I do. Lorraine's Coffee House and Music, bluegrass music, guys. It's becoming the worldwide known for bluegrass music.
Coming up after this, don't you?
Yeah, we're going to Christmas in the Smokies, 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th. It's going to be a great festival. And you know, we're excited about being there. And it's going to be Bill Austin, Paul Williams, Caroline Road, Garrett Newton Band, Ralph Stanley, the Malcolm Brothers, all kinds of great traditional music. And, you know, it's in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, at the Ramada Inn Convention Center. I just wanted to have a place where we could have music in my town, and I didn't really want to get in the restaurant business, so I thought a coffee house would probably be more in line with the music atmosphere.
Please check for a coffee house out.
Thank you.
Well, I'm not a coffee drinker myself.
I'm not either, but it's all about the atmosphere. Coffee brings people together, and it's Garner's gathering place, and Raleigh, North Carolina is only 7 miles away from my coffee house. It all happened right there, 7 miles south of Raleigh, Lorraine's Coffee House Music, Garner, North Carolina.
What's your website?
CarolinaRoadBand.com is my website, and Garrett Newton's website is GarrettNewtonBand.com.
I really appreciate it, Lorraine.
Man, thank you. Appreciate you having me.
I'm Evan Durison from the Amherst.